We at PayPal are on a mission to democratize financial services. We want to not only provide products and services, but we also want to educate our customers about financial well-being. Hi, I'm Swapnil Sapar, and I'm a principal engineer at PayPal. PayPal has a long history of offering products and services over API. We move billions of dollars using these APIs. They are foundational to our business. So dropping a transaction is not a choice for us. We use Postman in two different ways. Internally, we use Postman to be able to produce APIs, but we also want to offer our products and services to the developers outside of PayPal, for which we use Postman's public network. Some of the other aspects, for example, single sign-on and SEIM are also crucial for us to improve our ability to onboard the new developer faster.
The underlying relationship that both Postman and PayPal have is a commitment towards developers. My name is Mudita Tiwari. I work at PayPal as a senior director of developer experiences. Postman is able to take any suite of APIs, pull it into their system, and showcase it in a way that a developer can play very quickly with APIs. It also allows you to interact with a bunch of APIs at the same time. The enterprise platform itself is very self-service, but also allows essentially for that collaborative process.
We have thousands of developers using Postman. The Postman collections and workspaces have become part of our everyday vocabulary. We use that language to be able to communicate with each other about the APIs and the behavior. We very often share the workspaces and collections to be able to remove the friction in terms of, let's invoke the API, let's see it in action and understand how it behaves. Having that confidence behind you, you can easily understand, estimate what it takes to perform the integration, as well as cover all of the aspects of negative and the positive scenarios that you have to deal with and make the integration solid. Once the APIs are ready, it is also an ability for us to be able to expose the same workspace and the collection with the external developers. For us to offer those first-class quality APIs, we want to make sure that developers are able to understand different ways in which PayPal APIs behave. Using the Postman collections that we have, we were able to capture every single behavior of the API so that developers can provide a quality integration that is capable of leveraging the PayPal APIs and not drop a single transaction. We launched our first public Postman collections in April of 2022. We worked really hard to nail down one aspect of that collection, which is the ability to get from looking at APIs to actually invoking the APIs faster. We were able to get that TTFC down to 1 minute. The collection as of today has 30,000 forks on the Postman platform.
Postman is doing a great job of thinking about an API-first approach. And what is needed truly is for Postman to continue educating their platform partners to make sure we're all coming along on the journey. And it'll be exciting to see where the future takes us together.